I'm going to. Alright. I'm gonna get it soon, so I'll play for a few more minutes. Alright, here we go. Isn't that mailbox? It's probably empty. Okay, turn off the flashlight for one. No. Flashlight, there you go. That's the case to this. The buttons in this game are kind of different. Well, yes and no. Because like, they give you like a type A and B. And the B is from the first one, I think. I picked it. It was better for me, the buttons anyway. Welcome to the stream room, viewer. Be sure to hit that follow button if you haven't. I would really appreciate the follow. Just starting the game, Evil Within 2. Graphics are gorgeous.
Don't worry, Sebastian. It's just a small, quiet town. Yeah. Too quiet.
Oh, he knows. Oh, well. He's taking a follower. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Everyone burning down. I'm not gonna go this way. So there's an abandoned car out on the street. That's not good. You can drive the car. You can't drive the car, right? Oh, but I can't drive the car. Okay. I guess we're gonna go this way first, and we'll go the way after. Wait, I should come this way? I have no idea. This is what I just came into. Yeah, same as I came into. Okay, I figured I wasn't sure though. For like a minute or two, but now this thing is going numb. I can't run that fast, so be careful with this shit. So we're gonna go to, we're gonna go this way where the car, where the abandoned car is at. Here we're against this is gonna be the pain in the ass prior to ready to turn the demo.
Some of them are still alive then. Damn. Those ones are everywhere. Need to get in there and squeeze that guy for info.
Thank you.
any closer! Okay, calm down. Don't shoot. I'm not gonna hurt you. See? You can lower your gun. I'm on your side.
You're not Mobius. You might not be one of those things, but that doesn't mean you're on my side.
You're right. I don't work for Mobius, but I was sent here by them.
Have you seen what those things out there? What they can do?
Yeah, I have. Lucky for you, your partner was willing to sacrifice himself so you could escape.
He wasn't my partner. He was just a member of Union Security Detail. Protecting me was his job, and my job is to solve a hardware issue. Dying inside here is above my pay grade. I'm not a soldier. I'm just a technician.
I know.
Stop! Or I'll shoot! No!
A soldier would have taken the safety off. I told you, we're on the same side. Let's try this again. I'm Sebastian Castellanos.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
There were five members of your team?
There was a security force already in here to help us. But yeah, there are five search team members. Wait, did you just say work?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Huh. Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings, leave the dangerous work to somebody else.
I haven't died yet, yeah.
Being team leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato, I'm not saying that everybody's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am? I hope the others are okay.
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
You'd really do that? Thanks. I'd appreciate that.
It's more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea where I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
Well, I'm all ears now.
Pick something up from two Mobius security.
takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and Firepower go